One person has been killed and at least nine injured after a Palestinian motorist drove his car into a crowd of pedestrians in Jerusalem. The man then got out and attacked people with a metal bar before being shot dead by Israeli police. It happened on a main road between occupied East Jerusalem, which is mainly Arab, and a neighbouring ultra-Orthodox Jewish neighbourhood. It follows clashes over attempts by right-wing Jewish activists to pray in the Al-Aqsa Mosque, Islam's third holiest site. There was also anger after Israeli authorities closed off the mosque to Muslim worshippers last week for the first time in 50 years. Access is now allowed, but males under 50 are banned. A fortnight ago, another Palestinian motorist drove through a busy tram stop in Jerusalem, killing two people.